Canadian woman has been arrested for harassment after accosting a man she had just met and encouraging him to contact her by telephone. A key witness said that she made salacious remarks regarding the man's ripped jeans, noting that his skin was showing. She went on to offer pennies, dimes, and her soul in exchange for a kiss and a wish, then informed the man that she had missed him so, so bad prior to knowing him. The woman denied having mental health issues, but admitted to police that her actions could be construed as crazy.